That's what they really say, nigga. Come on now.
Yeah, wait, let me call off the cops.
Yo, there's truck meat.
No, they literally say, oh, truck meet over here at the shop.
Yeah, oh yeah, they won't say
pay. Damn, no, I said it's a car show, man. Like, put up in your baddest truck you got.
Shop. Just that. I'm gonna stay all night, I'm gonna run you. Hey, yo, Billy, get the hell out of there, man. We got a truck meet to go to.
Man, you ain't give me a minute, man. I don't know what's on, man. Fuck. Man, I'm all caught up saying, oh, man. God. Kind of shit on my mind, man. Fuck. Shit.
Dumb ass.
Man, I swear, dude. You must be country. You country to the bone, mister.
You must be country.
You right, dude, buddy. That damn what you right about. No, nigga, don't dress like a fucking
idiot. Man, you country to the bone, man. Dressing like a redneck. Come on, now. Get it right.
No, nigga, we're not rednecks. We're country niggas.
Oh, I'm redneck.
He's a redneck.
Right. You be you, man. That's you.
Yeah, I'll be me.
Oh, man, you bet.
Man, I swear, what's going on, man? I swear to God. You must be stupid. Ah, yeah, man, I'll fuck you.
You must be stupid.
Man, I need some new pants, man. I don't like this. Stupid.
I don't know why the fuck you got some damn cholo pants on. Man,
I don't know what I'm saying, man. Fuck. All I always said, dude.
You like my truck? Hey, you like my truck, man?
No. No.
Hey, fuck you, bitch. Fuck away from my damn truck. Alright, motherfucker. You're gonna cross the line. Hey, bring me a little Mexican ass back. Come on, nigga. Come on, nigga. Oh, you motherfucker. No, don't go inside that motherfucker. I'm gonna knock your fucking head off, boy. Oh, motherfucker. Oh.
Got my new truck. Man, I appreciate you, dude.
Hey.
Man, it's a holler, dude. Hell yeah. It's my truck.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna go get my truck.
It's my truck, man. Fine, I guess I should give this back to Billy Bob. Whatever.
Damn. My fucker stole my damn truck.
We the country ones, man. Ah, fuck! We the country ones, man. We got it. Alright, man. I need a ride, though. I need a ride. I need a ride back to my house. Let me in. Appreciate it, man. Hold on, let me out. Hold on, stop the car. Let me do something, man. Hold, stay right here, man. I'm gonna get in the back of the truck. Hold on. I like the back of the truck better. Give me a minute, man. I like the back of the truck better. Let's go. Let's get it. Ah, fuck, man. You went too fast, dude. Don't you, man? I don't like your truck, man. Let's go, monster. My leg hurts, man. Got me limping. Hey, man. Hey, dude.
Hey,
fuck's wrong with you,
deal?
Man?
What
hey, man. What? What? What is it, man? Got my shotgun, man. What is it?
Done cross line.
What, man? You suck. Out of here, man. I hate you. You ain't country. You're not country. Look, man. You're not country. Ah! Ah! Man, I got me a new truck, man. I got me a new truck. Fuck, man. Shit. We out. Fuck, man. This bitch spinning, man. Fuck this piece of shit. Fuck this piece of shit, man. Fuck. Man, fuck. Man, Billy Bob, I need some help, man. He's after me, dude. He's crazy. Fuck, man. This ain't good. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Damn fence. Fuck, man. This really ain't looking good. Not for me. Man, say it. Say it. Say it. He took his truck back. Everything's good, man. Shit. I'm bleeding, man. This don't feel good. I'm bleeding. Fuck. Ah, shit, man. Man. Billy Bob, I need a fucking ride, man. I'm fucked up. He shot me. Hey, man, I got a slug in my armpit.
Hey. Hey, Thorn, what's your name?
Oh, fuck. Man, you already shot me. Ah! Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, man, look at this, man. He shot me, man. He got me. Man, he shot me in my side, dude. I got my own Ford, man. I got a Ford, man. Man, I got a Ford, dude. Fuck that new shit. That shit's dumb. I'm out of here, man. Fuck people like you. Let's go, man. He's crazy. He's a fucking bastard. Let's go, man. I run into that guy again. I'll lay him down and burn him to death, man. What the fuck? Shit, fuck. Ah, fuck. That's a new truck, man. I wrecked, but it's a new truck, man. I ride this one. This one better, no way. Fuck, man. He's coming. He's coming fast, man. He's gonna hit me. He's gonna hit me, man. He missed me.
I ain't a good truck, man.
I survived nothing in this, dude. This shit crazy. Oh, that's a good truck, man. I'll take this one.
Hey, meet us by the Pixel Pete's, buddy.
I like this truck.
I'll be there by the Pixel Pete's. I'll be there.
Fuck, man. That's a crazy day.
Actually, meet me over there by the Pays Plate, buddy. You know what time it is. Hey, Devin, you come too, buddy. I'm already here. We'll have a truck down there.
Shit, yeah, buddy, man. This is crazy. That bastard's crazy, man. I don't. Shit, man. I didn't even finish my E-Cola. It's been sitting here about 2 years in my car, man. Got spider webs in the can. Shit, I gotta go over here for a truck meet. Hey, man. Let's go, man. Fuck. Oh, what the hell are you doing, mister? The fuck wrong with you, man? Kill this bastard. Pop his damn tires, piece of fucking shit. Dead ass, he's dead, man. He came to me as hard as they could, and I was like, kill this bastard, I'm shooting at the civilian, you kill a monster. You're retarded, nigga, I swear.
You me.
You're dead. Now you die, mister. How the hell he killed me? That's stupid. That's dumb.
Ain't getting the hell out of here.
Hey, bastard, you come back here, face me. Hey, man. You come back here, man. He's running, man. I'm calling you on the redneck phone. He's running, man. I'm going to take your truck, catch up to him. I'll bring it back to you, man. Take my shitty truck. He killed me again. He fucking murdered me, man. He ran me over with his truck.
Hey, I'm going to hoof it back home if you don't mind.
He ran me over with his big wheel, man. I'm driving your truck, man. You ain't. Don't you get in that truck? Don't you, right, man? Get out of that truck, man. Don't start the engine.
Chill out.
It's my truck, man. Told you I wanna drive it, man. You don't drive my truck. It's mine. I got a bastard to kill. I told you I'd bring it back.
Oh my god.
Get out my goddamn truck.
I told you I'd bring it back, man. Fuck. I got a man to kill, dude. He killed both of us, man. He's the one that beat us down with a baseball bat.
What?
Nah, don't even say oi. I couldn't see you. See that tree? Yeah, it's blocking my view. Those leaves are blocking my view. Nah, you're just a dumb Polito Bay redneck that doesn't even deserve life anymore. Don't shoot me, monster. Nigga, shut your dumb ass up, nigga. Honestly. Old dumb motherfucker. I like to break the rules. It's fun. I love it. It gives me a sense of thrills, man. Ha ha. You know the song by Michael Jackson? Shut your dumb ass up, nigga. Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, you goddamn.
He was black, but he's really white now. Cause he's dead and all the colors dried out of him. Sir! Right there. Hello there, sir. Would you like to speak? Come here, sir. In the big red truck. Let me have a word with you, yeah? Come park right next to my Rolls Royce. I'm from the island over. I'm from the Great Britain. And every day over there, we use water to wipe our asses. We don't...
Have you getting a load of this? This dumb motherfucker thinks I speak his language.
Hi, man. Hi, dude. Think you hard, cuz? Think you hard, cuz? You think you hard? You think you hard, man?
Oh.
What?
Oh,
what?
Yeah.
What? What, man? Ah, you cheater! Ah, ah! Fuck! This ain't looking good. Not for me, man. I'm out of here. Fuck this. Oh my god. Why did I come here? They're fucking crazy! I better use my granddaddy's gun. Oh my god! He's coming after me, this redneck prick me! Die! Die! Ah! Yeah, because I'm rich, I can use that. But you guys killed a rich guy. No, you can't, you're a redneck. Shut up, broke ass nigga. You killed the redneck, all right? You killed the fancy guy. You killed the fancy guy, all right? Damn. He's dead. He's dead as fuck.
Killed the fancy guy. He's dead, nigga.
I come from a planet Xenex. My people are very curious of this planet.
Yeah, take him to the truck, mate.
Hey, buddy, what's your name, buddy?
What are you pointing at me? What is that?
It's a gun. Kill you with it.
Put that down.
Hey.
Please don't approach me.
What's your name, though, buddy?
I just said my name. It's Zemo Gwarf North.
Hey Zemo, you wanna come to the damn truck meet with us, bruh?
What is a truck meet, bruh?
Well, see, trucks is like transportation around here. You know, talking about you. Transportation around these parts. And, you got the meat. Show them all.
What is the state of your sexual genitalia? Why is it hard? I can sense your hardness. What is that? What is this? Where the hell am I? What happened? Who were those people? Good thing I still have Granddaddy's gun. I'll find a new place to hide. Who were those people? Why were they so angry? I don't know who those people were. It was quite strange.
He's right there,
that eating his stupid diamond. Oh no, that's them! That's them! Holy shit! Go away from me! Ah! Shit! Fuck!
Hey, motherfucker needs to die once and for all, dude!
You people just killed my brother!
Ah.
What's wrong with you people? You people just killed my brother, my only brother. Where's my granddaddy's gun? These bastards! Oh man, I'm turning to Arthur. Sorry, I'm really shot up after that. I don't know where my brother's cut. Brother, no. No, not my only brother. Here's my granddaddy's gun. Almost burnt to a crisp. What the hell did they do to him? Oh my god. My brother's Rolls Royce is destroyed. That was so close. Oh my god.
Okay.
Those people, those pieces of shit, man. What's wrong with them? Wait. They're following me! Granddaddy's gun! Go to work! Ah! My tire! Fuck! Ah! No. No! No! Ah! Ah!
Right.
I need to find a good set of redneck clothes, find the truck, try to get in good with these guys. Now I just gotta find these guys, get it good, and take them out for good. After that encounter, I'm guessing these are the ones that killed that family and was grabbing those girls' asses. Okay. What's going on, man? What's going on, man? Like a truck, man. Real nice. Show, man. What's going on around here, man?
Hello.
Y'all some rednecks like me, man. Yeah, I'm a redneck.
Yeah, I'm a redneck.
Hey, man, what's that in your hand, dude? Put that down, man.
Do you see this motherfucker?
Man, what? Motherfucker. What? What is it?
Wait, Delvin, look, man. You see what we're wearing? It's a goddamn rhinestone cowboy.
Hey, man, y'all fellas have a good day, all right? Target down, we're moving out. They're both down, we're moving. All right, now I gotta get out of Polito Bay for good. Now you can put the wrap. You can put the wrap back on now. Put the wrap back on. Driving out of the town like that, nigga. Well, I'm still a cotton, baby, solo.
I want my 4 kills back, but I'm not playing.
I'm just glad we're out of there. That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOP. Man, that was a close one. Target's down. We're moving. Oh no.
Loading escaping.
Hey!
Damn it. This ain't looking good.
This ain't looking good.
Yo, I want my damn fort.
Logan's out of there, fuck nigga.
I'll let him pick it off.
I'm outie, man. I'm sorry. Man, you gotta let me escape to the Indiana Jones team. Leave me alone. Guys, I'm gonna end up in a standoff here. They're all crazy.
Logan, fucking stop, bro.
I'm killing them all, don't worry.
Bro, no, I'm dead ass right now, bro. I want my motherfucker to kill that.
Seems like they got a bunch of redneck.
That shit, that nigga yelled during the Indiana Jones thing.
Ruining is good, motherfucker.
Here, Logan, come get
Tango SA, we got a bunch of these redneck inbred fucks. We're gonna kill them all, I repeat. This is the redneck.
We're gonna kill them all.
This is a genocide, boys. Move in.
No, Logan.
This is a genocide, boys. That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB. I'm stealing this truck. That's my ticket out of here. Steal his dumbass truck while he's sniping while I'm using an AR. Turn it back on.
He's sniping using an AR?
Yeah. I just gotta get out of here. This is my chance. There's too many of these inbred fucks. They all use snipers like faggots when I'm using an AR. He says he has to get off in a minute, but he's not.
Yes, the fuck I am, you idiot.
I love how rednecks lie. The new TV, the new hit TV show, Rednecks Lie. Gone!
I'm so serious right now, bro. I'm straight blocking you, yo. Straight up, I'm not fucking playing, bro. You're such a bitch.
I would turn it loud as hell driving into the actual sunset. Oh, you already know. And boys, that's how we do with those piece of shit rednecks. I'll call a chopper and next time we can just gun them down like pigs. What about that? Sorry, boys, but that's the end of my time. I don't give kills back to redneck scum. I'm in one of the Mahara family's SUVs. We're out of here. That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB. They're down, by the way. We're moving in. We're moving out, sorry. I'll catch you guys in LS. I can finally see my wife and kids again after those 6 scumbags are dead. Ah, another genocide complete. No more killing in Polito Bay. Polito Bay, clear. Ah, feels good to go home after a good day's work. Maybe we'll catch more of those 6 fuck later in the life. Hopefully. Feels good to be done with a nasty race like that. Why do they ever exist? Well, it's kind of hard to explain, but sick fucks tend to rise out of the graves. And no, in the buttfuck nowhere like that, they're everywhere. But you know what they say. One genocide, one savior of multiple lives. In the end, they killed about 40 members of the Mahara family. Now Mr. Mahara, the granddad of the family, is alone with no grandsons, sons dead, hell, even daughters, mothers too. Let's just say, that's another sick son of a bitch cult dealt with. Nooksack out!
All we can use is pistols and shotguns. All we can use is pistols and shotguns for rednecks. And a musket if you have one. Yeah.
Man. Yeah, shit, I got a slug in the side of my hand. Not my hand. Oh, hit me. He gonna hit me, man. He missed me!
Why? Why?
No, you can't. No, you can't. Dude, why are you trying to break the rules, nigga? They're set. Leave it be. Crazy ass nigga.
I usually are. Ow.
I don't know how this nigga monster like didn't even hit me, then he broke my door off.
On my screen I hit you.
No, not me. Yeah, he just broke my door off. I clipped it though. You guys see some weird shit going down over here.
I watched that happen, bro. That's a good ass. Oh shit, he's here!
I was in cinematic mode. You just pull up out of nowhere. Yeah, you need to calm down, Zach. I know your head hurts from all that screaming.
Zach pulls up.
Huh? I know your head hurts from all that screaming. Shut up, lame ass nigga. Yeah, you better run, nigga. I killed you. I'm gonna hop off immediately, pussy. Huh?
You said you're gonna kill me and you're gonna hop off the
roof. What? All I'm saying is I bet you won't come back around.
I'm doing what you're doing. Little fat ass
hit me. Dude, I hit you, nigga.
You hit a motherfucking cop, man.
I'm just glad we dealt with scum like that. Call me on the next mission and maybe, just maybe, I'll get a raise. I'm just glad we got that dealt with. Huh, crazy bastards. I'm just glad me and Zach aren't even. I'm glad I'm up on him by 10. Makes me feel good. You know, hell, maybe next time we can do a little more, huh? Maybe next time you could be my partner in this mission, Hunter. What do you think? Mr. Richmond, Detective Rich. Yeah, maybe so. Maybe not, though. Heard you don't really like rednecks, but you don't like them? Makes it even easier to kill them all. Am I right?
Hey, hey, hey!
You're dead, yo! Peace out, man. That's dumb. That's GTA dumb for me, baby.
Turn the song up, baby. Let's party.
Don't do it. Trick Avenue. And then we take it higher.
Oh no, we're gonna rock.
Down to Electric Avenue. E.